A new world of my design shall emerge from the chaos.
The wind is picking up. Father, do you believe this battle will end the war?
It will. To bring a swift end to this conflict, is the role of one who walks the path of the conqueror.
And for those who fail to understand, who flee, who resist, for them rule was just too large to grasp.
My lord, the check of our vessels is complete. We now await the order to advance.
Good.
My lord, is this wind going to keep on blowing?
What of it, Shuchu?
Nothing. Just something about it makes me feel uneasy.
Thank you.
This river. Victory!
My lord, Sun Quan's men are attacking to the north! Under the cover of darkness!
I'll return after reviewing my strategy.
Cao Cao, I thought you had at least some intelligence. You've completely taken the bait.
Bait? Just what are you planning?
honor to face me in battle. Prepare yourself.
Southeasterly wind this season.
Here we come. I'm ready to unleash my burning rage upon the entire
The outcome of this battle will be determined later. We shall meet again.
My ambition cannot be stopped. Everyone, land to the south. Begin our retreat.
My lord, Cao Cao has betrayed us. The path to the south is blocked.
Have a small boat near the main camp. You should be able to use it to escape.
Amazing! You sure know how to fight!
Have you seen me like this? Thank you for your aid.
Thank you for your assistance. I won't forget this deed.
Amazing! You sure know how to fight!
Waiting for you, Cao Cao. Prepare to meet your end. Are you here to face me? Yeah. cannot be stopped.
Hey there! You don't really think you can escape from me on water! Stand a chance.
I am grateful for your assistance.
Ambition cannot be stopped. Now we can at least catch our breath. Sun Quan. Liu Bei. I shall make you pay. Bad shape.
There you are. This time I'm the one chasing
you. You dare to stand in my way? I have no time to deal with the likes of you.
Incredible! It's easy to see why you're the one in charge.
Are you ready to face me?
Surrender.
Ambition cannot be stopped. Incredible. I am truly impressed by your skill.
My lord, Sun Quan's men are gaining on us from the south.
To try and expedite our retreat.
Now, let your boulders fly.
are quite the nuisance. I have to put a stop to them.
Now, our target is Cao Cao! Or just fire away!
Powerless before they've set up a row of simply run them through as well. Surrender or die. Surrender or die. Surrender or die.
Let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
My ambition cannot be stopped.
Come forth. I shall teach you a thing or two about that.
Bay is keeping the pressure on us. However, we have almost made it through the mountains.
I must fall back.
Amazing! Sure know how to fight.
This is as far as you go, South South. I shall defeat you for Master Liu Bei's sake. I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
That means that you are the one person I cannot afford
to die. It is an honor to face you on behalf of my lord.
Surrender or die.
Incredible. It's easy to see why you're one in charge.
Surrender or die. You're almost out of danger. Just a little further, everyone.
Master Guan Yu.
You would harm my lord, not while I'm here.
That might have been my intention at another time. Today, however, my honor will not allow it. Lord Cao Cao! Zhang Liao! Until we meet again in battle!
I have been defeated, utterly defeated.
Yet you still live.
You are right. This chaos shall continue for a while yet.
First the south, now the north. We've hardly had time to breathe.
The fault is mine alone. All of this is due to the mistake I made at Chibi.
Come on now. That's not what I meant to say at all.
Yet, it is true that my mistake has delayed our quest for peace. I begin to have concerns that it will not arrive within my lifetime.
There's nothing to be gained from you speaking like that. And even if we do not live to see it, the next generation will surely know peace. Master Cao P is a fine young man. And my son has proven himself too.
Then maybe you and I should just be preparing for retirement.
Now, don't be like that. The way I see it, we still have a thing or two to teach.